Touch gloves?
Yes, sir.
Okay, back to your corner.
Here we go then. Stadium Negara making lots of noise for this one. Their hero involved.
Yes. Judge, time. Back.
Davis against Wiratchai is brought to you by Extra Power Root Energy Drinks.
Here we go, Steve. We got two unorthodox strikers going at it. You can see Shannon's coming out in that southpaw stance. Peter Davis with a nice wide stance. Throws a big kick, but ends up on his butt.
Nearly paid for it, didn't he? Just managed to recover in time. And Shannon Wiratchai looks extremely composed. Oh, took a good kick to the head there. But Shannon's not bothered, and Peter's wobbled. What a start. Less than 30 seconds into this contest.
Peter connected with a nice high kick there. As he rushes in, Shannon just walked right through it. So good chin displayed by Shannon Wiratchai. Now Peter Davis has got him inside the clinch. They're kind of at a neutral 50-50 position, and you can see how Peter Davis is trying to wrap that leg around the outside of Shannon Wiratchai. But I know from personal experience that this gentleman, Shannon Wiratchai, is very difficult to take down. He utilizes those hips so well to stop, and he's just so heavy. He doesn't look that heavy. Even though he is going up to lightweight, he's just so heavy when it comes to planting those hips down. And he caught one a little bit in the...
Well, again, I mean, only one look, but it seemed that it wasn't that low to me. Of course, the replay, I'm sure, will show exactly where that knee landed to Peter Davis. Shannon Wiratchai will take time because it's been deemed a low blow.
Looks like he's shrugging it off. Good. He looks okay to go again. And bingo, that's a little bit on the side, kind of in the middle.
Kind of waistline,
Ready?
Fight!
All right, anyway, no undue delay. Wiratchai coming back and a very gentlemanly touch of gloves in the center of the cage as we resume.
You can see how Davis has those elbows so wide. He really opens himself up to a lot of body kicks.
Very unique, specific to him, isn't it, that style?
And it's hard to train for that. You don't see a lot of that coming from, you know, from typical strikers.
Oh, it's good. Good flexibility and fluidity from Davis with those kicks. And again, driving strength as Wiratchai gets pushed up against the cage. Knee to the midriff again. Again, it looked reasonable. And this time, Wiratchai doesn't claim that it's low. So we continue. Still only not even 2 minutes gone in this contest yet.
Again, throwing those knees. You know, Peter's trying to work for the takedown. Maybe he sees something in taking Shannon to the ground and not really engaging in the stand-up battle. You can just see how well Shannon is able to defend the takedown. He's sliding his hands under. Now we've kind of got a neutral position. Each guy's got an underhook on one side. You can see Shannon's trying to use that leg and just sort of spin him around. But Peter's applying a lot of pressure. Sacrifice ends up on the bottom. Now we get to see Peter on the bottom off his back.
Punches coming in towards the sides. Peter covers up nicely, but there's not much he can do about the punches that come in from left and right as opposed to straight down. Peter pulls him in nice and close just to reduce that gap. Take away some of the leverage of those punches, potentially.
Nice work.
See Peter
up Shannon again.
Trying to defend by pulling his hand down. Shannon's trying to posture up. Drops some of those heavy ground and pound shots. You can see Peter just hand fighting him.
That came from a long way down. And Davis just moved his head to the side to make it a glancing blow instead of a full-on one that would have been damaging.
You can see Peter Davis trying to hand fight. And if you ever shook hands with Peter Davis, he has a tremendous grip.
Yes, he
grip.
Does, yes.
You know, so, I mean, that's definitely understandable that he's going to try to hand fight. You can see he's possibly trying to lock one arm down. Could be threatening an arm bar, maybe a triangle. He's got those long limbs. So he's able to threaten a lot of submissions.
Whoa. Shannon just stands there and says, go ahead, kick my body. Right hand, it was a clubbing right, wasn't it, from Wiratchai. And Davis lands a nice solid right to the chin. Wiratchai just walks through it.
Look to Peter to utilize that distance that he has in that reach to throw some more of these kicks. Thought about it, turned his round. There's that moth again.
That moth's in there again.
Peter goes in for the single legs. Good balance shown by Shannon. We got fight fans of all kinds here tonight.
And they're getting close to the action too. 118 countries and one moth.
Almost over a billion people are watching this pretty entertaining lightweight battle between Davis and Wiratchai.
Hold the cage.
You can hear this jam-packed stadium rooting their hometown boy
good
on.
Knee to the body from Davis, but he takes a right and a left and another right, and Davis is clearly hurt. Davis. Only 10 seconds left in this round, and Shannon, if he's going to take this opportunity, has to do it quickly. For some reason, he eased off, but that was a huge punch, and will it be stopped in time?
Oh.
Joey Lapitan has stopped the contest, has he, or has he signaled the end of the round?
I heard the bell before Joey Lapitan waved off.
I thought it was the other way around.
I think he was saved by the bell. I think the bell sounded right as the round finished.
But it seemed to me that Joey stopped the fight before the bell.
I think we're going to round two, Steve.
I think you're right, because Peter Davis is sitting on his stool. Let's listen to Joey. They're having a second round, okay? You seem to see it right.
The bell sounded right as Joey was about to slide in and stop the fight, because Peter was hurt. That is truly saved by the bell.
But wow, what a punch it was. And if there had been five more seconds to play with, that wasn't going any further.
I don't even think it was 5 seconds. It could have been 1 second. Rich, how do you have that round?
I'll tell you, it was the last 30 seconds of that round that basically determined everything. The big story here in this round is the amount of damage that's been done, because these two guys have been going back and forth with their stand-up. Shannon's landed a couple good right hands. Peter's landed a couple good head kicks and body kicks, stuff like that. But all that damage that you just saw in the replay was basically done right there at the end of the round. That's one of our highest scoring categories, so it puts Shannon, in my opinion, up big time on the scorecards.
All right, so a very, very persuasive last 10 seconds for Shannon Wiratchai in terms of how the judges will look at this. The way Joey Lapitan waved his hand above his head certainly made it look as if the fight was over, and it could be now, because Wiratchai comes flying in and Davis says, oh, but he comes back with a huge knee of his own. What tremendous action. Takes a right hand from the Thai fighter. Davis backs off up against the cage, covers up because he's clearly hurt, and Wiratchai looks so calm and controlled. He's in no hurry at all, is he? Davis doesn't really know where he is. Wiratchai showing a real lack of urgency. He could have finished this by now.
Yeah, he is very composed and patient, almost throwing these hammer fists, very awkward angles. But Shannon packs so much power into those hooks that he's just waiting to time it. But Peter Davis is toughing this out.
There was a moment, Mitch, where Davis didn't know where he was. He was spinning around and had no clue where Shannon was. And Shannon was just standing there watching as we are.
See some of these uppercuts thrown from the clinch.
Oh, it's over now, I think, Mitch. That was a big uppercut. Davis is covering up once more. He looks as if he doesn't want much, but he's just not pursuing.
Nice.
Davis is backing off, and that was
Davis.
A jab. That was a jab that came about because Wiratchai didn't pursue. He had the fight in his hands, but he's just walking around, hands by his side, enjoying himself, clearly confident that victory is his. Oh! And if he turns this around now, because that is a huge spinning back fist.
The spinning back fist lands from Peter Davis, drops Wiratchai.
And he's got no one to blame but himself, the Thai fighter. If this one finishes now, the crowd are on their feet. People are shadow boxing behind me, moving with every punch that Davis throws. He still looks totally exhausted with his nose all busted up. Wiratchai still has his hands down by his side, still looks vaguely interested in the idea of a contest. What a bizarre round this is.
Is he fatigued? Is he tired? He's just completely nonchalant.
Missed with that swinging back fist, but Davis came back with a right hand. What a fight we have here.
Shannon's got to pick his hands up and start to put it on him because he was weakened, but now he's hurt. The back and forth action, these one shots being thrown by Peter Davis.
Is he gassed? Is that what's happening? Wiratchai just not giving anything like the energy he should be devoting to this kind of contest with Davis from time to time in this much trouble. Takes a knee to the head and an overhand right. Wiratchai could be in trouble again, but he comes forward as Davis backs off. Davis is certainly hurt, even though he's able to throw these punches. His nose is all busted up. He's not quite got full command of his balance at times, and he's breathing hard.
Davis looks like he's out of it, but he keeps coming back with these Hail Mary shots, and they're landing.
I don't think I've seen a round quite like this, and there's still a minute and three quarters to go. Another spinning back fist. Right hand from Wiratchai. Knees come in now. Davis again looks in big trouble. He runs away.
Brutal
the punch
shot.
To the back of the head surely finishes it. Joey Lepitin jumps in. Shannon Wiratchai wins a fight that was just curious and got curiouser and curiouser as we watched.
Shannon finally was able to connect with a shot that dropped Davis, and then he jumped all over him, but he looks exhausted in his victory celebration as both these fighters in a massive show of respect. Let's take a look. There's a big head kick. Jumps in for a flying knee, but good defense by Peter Davis as Shannon Wiratchai just shows there's that big spinning back fist and just the shove to the ground as Wiratchai goes down. But then here's Shannon putting him on him, goes in for that big right hand, dropping Peter Davis, and then he just jumps all over him for the ground and pound. Peter's not defending himself intelligently as Joey Lepitin is forced to stop this fight. What a contest!
I've seen a few fights in my time, but I haven't seen anything quite like that one. Here's Anthony Suntai.
To present the medal for this fight, we have Dato Afifuddin Abdul Qadir, independent non-executive chairman of the board at Power Root Berhad. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Joey Lepitin calls a hold to this battle at 3 minutes 32 seconds of round number 2. For your winner, via referee stoppage due to strikes, Shannon Wiratchai!
Shannon Wiratchai, your winner.